Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Just a quick reminder, I'm asking everyone to fill out a quick survey. It's coming up on the 10th year anniversary of Mr. Excel. I want to try and figure out what kinds of things we should do in the next 10 years. If you go to MrExcel.com/survey.html, it should take you about 2 to 3 minutes just to give us some advice of where we should go, get your ideas of what we should do with the site. That'll be live for another week or so, and would like you to go out there and just give us some feedback. Yesterday, we had a question. Tom from Cincinnati asked how we could make a chart that showed either quarters or months. And in my solution, using group and outline buttons, basically it showed either the quarters, which was perfect, or months and quarters. And I'm not sure I'd like to see months and quarters. I think I just want to see months. And so I'm going to propose a different solution here. The first thing I'm going to do is hide the quarterly column. So format column hide. And then I'll press F4 to do that again for the other quarterly columns. And so now I have just months, and I'm going to set up a custom view here called months. So if we go to view, custom views, and I'm going to add a new view called months, click OK. And now I'm going to unhide everything, format column unhide, and just go through and hide the monthly data. So again, press F4 to redo. Okay, and now I have only the quarter showing, and I'll go to View, Custom Views, and add a new view called Quarters. Click OK, and so now you see the chart at the bottom shows quarters. To switch, we just have to go to View, Custom Views, and choose Months, and then Show, and we get a report showing only months. So this is a different way to set up different columns that are hidden, and then by using the Custom Views feature, very quickly switch back and forth between those. Not as quick as using the group and outline button, certainly, but not horrible. When to go into view, it's actually Alt-V-V, choose the other one, and show, and you can switch back and forth. So, another solution to yesterday's netcast. Again, remember to go out to survey.html and MrExcel.com and give us your thoughts about where we should go in the next 10 years. And thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow for another netcast from Mr. Excel.